I think, to be quite honest, I don't think anyone started playing football because they wanted to defend all the time. They started playing football because they loved playing with the ball. So my philosophy is actually to play with the ball, to make the ball do wonderful things. And that actually takes that you have the ball. So the philosophy also now, and also when I was coaching the Danish women's team, was that we want to learn how to defend because we have to. But we want to learn how to create things with the ball because we want to. So we spend a lot of time, and we will also spend a lot of time here with the Swiss team on how we want to build up the game, how we want to score goals, how we want the way people think about the Swiss team to be. And that should be, whoa, they can really play. Sometimes they make horrible mistakes, yes, but they really want to play.